everyone, this is Lisa here, and I'm here with another Destash. And this is a glitter Destash. You're gonna get this, it says fashion glitter assortment. It says it's washable, it's pastels, there's white, there's a yellow, a blue, a pink, a purple, and a green. You're going to get this jar here. This is a glitter mix. And this is purple. And this is what you're getting. And it's a pretty good sized jar of glitter. This is a gold glitter mix. These have flakes and seed beads and glass glitter. And different colors and shades of gold. This is a pink one. This one's white. You're getting a green. And you can see how big these jars are. They're pretty big. This is red. It's about half full. Then you're going to get this bag of the blue glitter mix. This container here is a light shade of the purple glitter mix. And you can see that's a pretty good size container. You're going to get, this is a disco glitter. It's a big jar. Comes from Hobby Lobby. This is a clear. And this one is silver. These have never been opened or used. This is a vintage glitter. It's all different colors. It's like a tinsel glitter. And here's one. It's in green. It's a tinsel glitter. I'm getting, there's just a little bit of this pink left in here. And then there's this white glitter in that one. You're getting a half a jar of this Martha Stewart one. This is blue ultra fine glitter, and this is still got the seal on it. These have never been opened. This is German glass glitter. This is called Sugar Camp Cottage. It's that color. This one is called Sapphire. And these are all German glass glitters. This is pistachio. This is silver. This is a raspberry. This one is red. This is a green glitter. These are just some little bling pieces here. And this is a package of micro beads. This package is going to sell for $25 shipped. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day.